Each and every day, I can look at this in my Notion workspace and see my daily action center working for me and telling me exactly what I'd need to do and when to do it. So how do we make this happen? First and most importantly, what you're going to need is a few properties. You're going to need a time-related property, a checkbox-related property, and if you're part of a team, an assigned to related property. And with Notion's new better databases, you can actually combine into one linked database multiple different things, like not just a task management system, but a project management system. And as you'll see, this is filtered just so that you have this status in progress showing. So I'm going to show you how to make two databases to make this happen so that you can have anything that you want showing up in a linked database on your daily action page so that you'll always have what you need to on one page showing you what you need to do for the day. So I made a new page as my daily action center. So what I'm going to do here is actually make two example databases as pages, and we'll just pretend like they are going to be tasks / database inline, call this guy tasks, and then do another one where it's / database inline projects. Now, all you need to do here is do an example task to get this going. Let's call it today's task, and then add a time property, so a date property. So I'm going to call this time. Then I'm going to add a checkbox property, status. And then if you're a part of a team, you just need a person property, so assigned to. And then for the project database, what we're going to do is something similar. So instead of having a checkbox, though, we're going to have a select property that is a status. We're going to call it not started, in progress, and then completed. This could be a current project, and I'm going to have it show in progress. And then you can add a project timeline if you want for a date purposes. Project timeline, we can call it, let's do an include end date and just have it be like a week long project. And then we can have this task be today and then assigned to me. And I'm also going to add a person here, so assigned to, and have it be me as well. So then what you're going to want to do is go back to your daily action center really quick. And then now with the new better databases feature, you can do / list, and it will show a list view rather than like a new list database. So this is the new view. So where can we pull this from? So what you can do is you can select this task database. And then if you want to add a view here, you can select that project's one you just made. So in order to filter this right, what we're going to want to do is go to here. And first, I would rename this as tasks. And then you can rename this as projects. Now you have the option for both of these to hide this or edit the database title. But I would recommend keeping this here just so that you can click on it really quick if you want to go into the overall database. So going here, what we can then do is filter it so that the time is today, right? So this then will show only tasks that are today. So if I go into here and make a new task tomorrow, task, and have it there, then it wouldn't showcase. And I'll show another thing. If I duplicate this and get rid of me being assigned to it, I want to show you the option there. So this is going to show two tasks. And really quickly, if we go into the three dots and then press properties, we can showcase the status, the tags, and even the assigned to if we wanted. And then you can press save for everyone. If you have multiple different people seeing this, then it's good to have the save for everyone checked. But then what you can do, filter it for assigned to contains me. So this would be then possibly changed to my tasks. And then one last filter that would make it nice for a ease of use and sort of getting rid of anything on your checklist that you have done for the day would be add a filter where status is unchecked. So if I then press this would make it disappear so that anytime I check something off for the day, it would go away. You could leave that unchecked, have a duplicate view. So say I duplicated this and then just called it my tasks overview. You could then see that if we take this filter off, then you can just see it in a different view where it's like, yeah, this is the tasks that I've done and I want to see it checked off. So then when I go from this view, it's like, wait, what did I do today? It's your option. It's your choice. Just wanted to give that for you. Then from a project standpoint, we can go to filter here and change it so that the status is in progress, so that this guy is in progress. You'll be able to see it in that format. Now you can have this as a list view, a table view, whatever you want. I personally love list views. Don't know why. I just always have an affinity with them. And you can show the tags along with it. So say that it was a work project. You can see that it was a work project here. And then you could also do the same filtering where, say you're a part of a team, you could add it so that the assigned to is me. And then from here, we have any sort of database that you want. This is the sort of structure that you can do to have your daily tasks in one place. You can do this with habit tracking, tasks, projects, anything that you want, have it in one place. And if you want to improve your Notion even more, check this video out. I think you'll appreciate how much it'll help.